Here's the vanilla Charleston Chew. There goes nothing. Yeah, I think you're right. It does have a marshmallow taste to it. No, I could get more of the flavor too.
6 ounces of water is the trick.
I don't know. Trying to figure if it's tasting like the Charleston Chew. I mean, it's got a marshmallow flavor with the chocolate. Hit you. Actually, I might have to go make a strawberry over again and see if I get a different reaction. This one, I have to give a 4. I think a 4. I mean, it's good. Want to taste it?
Yeah, I'll taste it.
It actually tastes like a marshmallow, and then you get the chocolate.
Yeah, it tastes like a marshmallow hot chocolate.
Yeah. All right, there you go. Marshmallow hot chocolate. Peace.